everyone, my name is Midan. Today I'm going to talk about my season journal. There are four seasons in the year: spring, summer, fall, and winter. In spring, it rains a lot. It warm, trees, flower, and grass grow. Birds make nests in the spring. In spring, I paint flowers in the garden. I go to picnic. In spring, my family make chung cake. My family collect apple and make apple pie. My friend and I play basketball. We ride a bike and make a swing. Summer come. Summer is very hot. Trees have many flowers. In summer, the days are long and the nights are short. In summer, I go to the beach and eat ice cream. My family make ice cream and my family drink orange juice. My friend and I go swimming in the pool. We make cake. In fall, it cool. Leaves are red, yellow, and orange. The wind is very loud. Leaves fall down. Animal collect food. In fall, I collect apple and make apple pie. My family make hot apple cake. My friend and I fly a kite. We eat apple pie. In winter, it's cold. Trees don't have leaves. Animals eat food. They collect. They don't go out and they sleep for very long time. Some places have snow. I build a snowman. I stay at home. My family watch TV. My family make hot drinks. We drink hot chocolate. My friend and I drink hot chocolate and play at Christmas. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.